Good morning, children. How are you today? I hope you are also fine. Okay, children. Today we are going to learn how to write number one and how to count number one. Okay, children, you have take square line book like this. देखो यहाँ पर ऐसे हमारी स्क्वायर लाइन की बुक रहती है मैथ्स के लिए, है ना, मालूम है आपको? ओके, ऐसी वाली एक बुक ले लो आप. ओके, इसमें हम नंबर वन कैसे राइट किया जाता है ये देखेंगे. ओके, फर्स्ट देखो, लुक हियर चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज अ स्टिक. दिस इज अ स्टिक. हाउ मेनी स्टिक हियर? One stick. How many stick here? One stick. Look at this picture. What is this? This is a crayon box. What is this? This is a crayon box. Crayon box. How many box here? One box. How many box here? One box. What is this? This is a scale. This is a scale. How many scale here? One scale. How many scale here? One scale. Okay. And see here. What is this? This is a car. What is this? This is a car. How many car here? One car. How many car here? One car. Okay, children. Do you understand? Okay. Let's start. How write number one? Okay. First we draw one dot. Any square. Okay. First we are draw one dot. Any square. You also draw dot, okay, in your notebook. Okay, how to write number one? See here, children. Put your pencil on the dot. Put your pencil on the dot and write number one. And write number one. Okay. Do again. Put your pencil on the dot and write number one. Like the standing line. Like the standing line. Okay. Do again. Write number one. Write number one. Okay. How to write number one? Like the standing line. How to write number one? Like this standing line. Okay? Okay. Easy enough? Hai na easy? Okay. So, dekho yahan bachcho. Look here. What is this? This is a ball. What is this? This is a ball. How many balls here? How many balls? One ball. How many balls? One ball. Okay. What is this? This is a lollipop. Aapko pasand hai na? Do you like? Okay. This is a lollipop. How many lollipop here? One lollipop. How many lollipop? One lollipop. Okay. What is this? This is a bat. What is this? This is a bat. How many bat here? One bat. How many bat here? One bat. And this is a fish. This is a fish. How many fish here? One fish. Okay? How many fish here? One fish. Okay, children? Do you understand how to write number one and how to count number one? Okay? Do you understand? Okay. Do practice and send me homework. Okay, children? Thank you.